Am I on fire? We're gonna put some coveralls on. Onesies, as I've heard them called. They're not onesies. Onesies are kids' things. These are coveralls. But I'm gonna put some coveralls on to stay warm. Because I'm a wimp. And I don't like to be cold. So these coveralls are easily almost 30 years old, but they will keep me warm while I'm welding. Looks like Miguel's here and he's gonna do some cutting of some materials for his trailer, which is gonna be trailer number 4 project. So when we get that one done, we'll be doing good. I'll introduce you to Miguel. He's a good guy. He's my friend. I work with him. Come here, Miguel. I'm gonna introduce you to YouTube. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. This is my friend Miguel. He's my friend. He's a nice guy. So I help him do stuff. So he's a nice guy. So we're gonna do some stuff. Okay, here we go. See, we're gonna get this fixed. See, I'm showing him this. We're gonna get it fixed. So easy. I was gonna have you help me pull the plugs out, but I did it without getting the plugs out. So let's move this. So, because your tires, but if you go up here, not as much support. So down here we have support, yeah? Better, yeah? So that's good too. Am I on fire?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right here. Yeah. I could smell me burning. Oh, yeah. I couldn't tell where I was on fire at. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, I'm on fire. I smell really good. Barbecue. Oh, man, that's bad. Oh, I knew I was gonna start something on fire. There's too much open. Woo! Okay, be careful. I think maybe I need a new coverall. I think maybe I need some new ones.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. The holes are everywhere. I got fire everywhere, man. Woo! Ooh, this got cold all of a sudden, huh?
Guts at the corners. We're gonna guts it with angle iron because we've got it. So we're kind of babying my poor little chop saw. It's like 20 years old. Carbide blade would probably be better. So we're kind of babying it. It takes a little bit longer, but for now it'll work until I get more money. So this is the trailer that we're doing for Miguel. This will be trailer number 4, I think, on my list. We're gonna do some trimming on this front where it's square, and then we're gonna put sides on it all the way back to about, probably right about this point right here. We're going to build a back for it, and then of course we're going to build the sides, and that's our number four trailer project out of this group of stuff we're doing. So that kind of seems to be what I'm doing right now, is trailer projects. But this is Miguel's for sure. So, and it's for his son to start a lawnmower landscaping business out of. So we're putting 2-foot sides on it. It'll look nice. We got to do some cutting on the front, so here we go. We'll just let it run for a minute and we'll show you what we got going on. Okay, let's do it. Jose didn't want me to work on his. Now he wants me to work on the little small one. He wants to put 2 pounds of soil on there. I need you to talk him out of it. He thinks it hauls one good. You put that second one on the backside, I don't think it's gonna be so good.